everyone had a pretty good sleep. The sound of the water was just absolutely beautiful. Actually helped me go to sleep a bit better. And the sunrise and everything is just lovely. Yeah, the water's up really high here this morning. Our kick-ass fan, we had it on all night. So we had that on from about 7:30 last night. We had it on all night in the tent. And it's still going, but it is down to one little light charger, so we're going to charge it up. So that was 11 hours going full speed. It's pretty good.
Good. Pancake brekkie. Big ones I requested.
From the children. Big child.
Better on one side. That's alright.
Cole's eating it anyway.
Yep, for me.
Got to have the syrup. Hey, Polly.
Oh, yum, look at that.
I know, right?
Look at that butter.
Heck, your butter's rock hard, it won't spread. You'll have to fold it in the hot pancake to melt it.
I reckon.
I found a little spot. This is on the way into the campground, so just out and around the bend. We saw it when we were coming in yesterday. At least we got shade. Got sand stuck to my belly from when I leaned in the car. Pardon?
It's my
unit. Oh yeah?
I'm pretty sure it's a quad. Yeah, what do you think? Might come out.
I don't know how deep this water is.
Yeah.
Look!
Oh yeah, it's like forever, then we just take it off. Might miss out a bit.
Yeah, there's no blue bottles in this part.
You can see them if they are. They're floating on the top.
Oh, that's icy, eh?
That's cold, eh?
No.
Yikes. Oh.
We're out there this morning and the blue bottles are floating down.
Yeah, right.
Might be a flatty out here.
Yep. Over here on the shore. I'm not going in it. I think that's not a crab. Yep. Oh, here's Zane, hold this. There's no bites of mine yet.
Oh,
really? Holy. It's alright, eh?
Nice and clean.
Yeah. You got some bites?
Yeah.
Good.
I took some dang.
Okay, good job.
We got fly hanging around here.
Yeah.
It's on the...
Where?
Yeah.
Where?
On the car.
Keep on it.
Yeah, there's another barbecue area here.
Yeah.
A book exchange. That's cool.
This is every book down.
Holy Zaneman. You reckon the joint? Yeah. There's plenty of barbecue areas in this park. Good. Yeah, there's turtles out here, alright. Saw one of them.
So where are we? Here?
Yeah.
Caravan there?
We've actually got more of a caravan site.
Mm. On the beach.
Yeah, we're gonna head down there. Yeah, so we're around here. I think we're in one of these.
Mm-hmm.
Nice and low. We had a quick look just before, so we're going to rip it down there. Old collars anyway. Looks like a nice firm beach. The only soft part is this, so we've decided not to air down because I'm pretty sure we'll be fine. Got the 2A, I'll tell him to come down. You're good to come down. Nothing hard about that. Nothing hard about that, eh?
No.
Yeah, there's a mass amount of
There's heaps
bottles.
Of them.
Holy. Oh,
so
hear that?
Yeah.
We're not going in the water.
Mm.
Bugger.
Need to wear long pants.
Yeah, we need the waders.
In the water,
but
there's
no waders. Listen to them. Yeah, look.
We've found a spot to park up away from the blue bottles. Warning's out.
A beer. Look at all that.
Oh, jeez.
I'm not popping
Nasty
all that.
Little things.
I'm not popping all that because it might pop and then like the thing come up on
my
phone.
Just stay off them. Guys, we're just gonna enjoy the beach here.
in our forward drive, we're not game enough to get in the water for these damn blue bottles. There's a mass amount on the beach, so we're not going to risk it. We'll just enjoy the beach and the sunshine and drink away.
With soft drinks.
Oh yeah? Another snag. Yeah? Alright, we're giving it another go. It's now getting later in the afternoon. Hopefully there's a few fish. The clear jellyfish now.
Right.
Oh, the clear jellyfish now.
Yeah.
Far out.
Yeah.
Yuck. Yeah? What a few bites.
Jump,
bro. Oh yeah?
Oh.
Fish off, bro. Oh yes.
Are they the green ones?
Hang on, Dad's on. Do you want to hold, do you want to film Dad?
What is that mirror?
I don't know.
No, it's a little brim.
It's a brim.
That's a baby one.
Quiet on the fishing front at the moment. There's not much going on. Just let Mila have a bit of fun fishing rod. I'm chilling. It's been so damn hot today. Alright guys, it's that time of day, dinner time. Getting some easy wraps prepared. We're going to use mince. I've got this taco seasoning. I'm going to put a bit of lettuce. These ones, I really like these, and also I always put a bit of mayonnaise into my wraps when I do the mince and stuff, so I'm using that one because that's all I brought. We are going to put a bit of cheese in it, and I'm going to get the mince cooking. Right, mince is in. Cole's making our last fire, as this is our last night here. We're just staying the two nights. Lovely. Just put that on there. Big pot. Not many. Alright. Bit of lettuce. Just like that.
That looks good.
Here we go.
Dinner.
There you go.
Yum.
Alright guys, what an awesome fishing adventure this has been. It's been one bloody relaxing camp session, I must say. This one's probably been the most relaxing out of all of them actually. I really enjoyed this one. Just the atmosphere here, it's very quiet. Listening to the ocean was just beautiful. So anyone that is thinking of coming here, our site, we're in number 24. It is all a rocky base, so make sure you have some decent thick pegs, because we did bend about four or five of ours, and like we're not using thick pegs, so we're gonna have to add some thick ones to our camping kit. But overall, this place is beautiful. Lots of exploring got done. We caught some fish, and the amenities here, spot on. Absolutely great. Maintained very well. Even a washing tap with soap, which is a bonus. But you really enjoyed this one. So check it out. Hope you enjoyed the video, and we will see you in our next camping, fishing adventure. Hopefully it's not too far away. Thanks everyone for watching, subscribing. Really appreciate it. See you in the next one. And check out this beast. It's full up, man. Absolutely crazy. All right, now we get the travels home. See you guys.